The UN General Assembly holds an emergency session for Pakistan flood relief. The US announces 60 million in additional. Foreign Minister Qureshi appeals to the world to help Pakistan, says 20% of Pakistan is underwater. Floods devastation continues across Pakistan as the water level increases at the Kotri barrage. Several areas of Punjab also submerged. The government orders red alert for security agencies as death toll in Karachi unrest rises to 14. Iran says it is ready for immediate talks with world powers over a nuclear fuel swap deal. And England finish day two of the Oval Test at 6 for 1, still trailed by 69 runs.